Yeah.
The library? I haven't seen the library yet.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, what?
You have to give her a ticket if she falls asleep on the mall.
Okay.
Look, she's sleeping on the mall. That's
is she problem. Really? Yes. That's illegal. Yeah. You should do something about that since you're on the city council, huh?
Yeah, give her a warrant.
So what do you think about the vendor ordinance not really being enforced?
Awesome.
Yeah.
Too bad it, you guys.
Right? Yeah. They're afraid to. All right, good to see you, Micah.
Or the police think it's stupid, too.
Yeah, I think so. Hey, are you a derby girl?
Yes.
Yeah? What's your derby name?
Dewey Decibel.
All right.
She's the librarian.
She's the rock and roll librarian. Yeah, you're on the Magic Box YouTube channel.
Woo-hoo!
Right now.
Woo! Awesome.
So, yeah, look, it'll be up in pretty soon. Just search for parade stuff.
Awesome.
For sure. Search for parade stuff.
Don't miss the annual Children's Baptist Book Fair today after the parade.
We got a fire truck down here.
They do great work.
Just search for
parade. I know.
Kim, did you know that at any given time in our community, there are more than 300 children in foster care because of abuse and neglect? Here we have the County of Santa Cruz Foster Care, and you can help by becoming a foster parent through the county. Foster parents receive many benefits, including making a positive impact on the life of a really terrific child. Wonderful children of all ages are waiting for loving, committed homes. Foster families are especially needed for teens and